Send you an invite, buddy. He's okay, so I'll just make my own. Yeah, you play it? The whole campaign?
Yeah, I have your problem.
To the face.
It was fair.
Really? They didn't add anything, nothing like
I
that?
I think they added a few graphics. I think they added a few, but the AI is still dopey. I mean, it's better.
Yeah.
Like, I remember a rocketeer fired a rocket right, or tried to fire a rocket and well for him.
For real?
Yeah. Like, the tracking has gotten better, but one of the rocketeers just shot a rocket at himself. Or shot a rocket at a wall.
Re-upped and ready for action. Attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Deputy 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon.
Oh yeah, I followed your lead with the, going to the Eisendrock.
All for XP?
No.
Just playing?
I just wanted to mimic what you were doing.
Dude, it's fun, dude. Drizendruck's my favorite map. No matter what, I know I can go high rounds in this map.
Well, that doesn't mean I enjoy it all the time.
Yeah. What's your favorite map?
Either the Giant or Revelations. I enjoy Revelations because it's a mosh pit. Oh, have you seen the zombies, or like the 30 second zombies trailer for Infinite Warfare?
I mean, I've seen, is it recent? Cause I've seen some stuff on it before, but if it's recent, no.
I know by now that anything
I don't really
can be
know
useful.
What it, when this came out.
I
know, you
know like,
what it looks like.
Yeah.
I love the idea of space 80s.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be alright, but it's not gonna be anything compared to this.
I'm starting to get a taste for this gum.
Yeah. I just hope they don't force you to do the story, like to actually get good or to actually enjoy the game.
True.
Like that
Whoa.
Is aggravating.
What the hell is that thing? If I run out of bullets.
I swear, like, nostalgia controls 90% of the decisions I've made.
I guess CJ's AFK. I sent him an invite too, he was in the party. But I guess he's been AFK for a little while now.
CJ's been playing a lot of GTA recently. Try that again, biker update.
Yeah. With Richtofen, I'll play it as soon as I get it. I'm pretty sure of it.
There's a tricycle now. To improvise.
Yeah, and I've seen that.
Trank. Yeah, and its physics are broken.
Damn, give me a good
like,
gun ball.
If you don't land on your side right, the bike just kind of goes flying.
What the hell?
Yeah, GTA's a buggy mess like always. I like how it started out as like Tank being super focused, and then he became, I'ma shoot things!
This is, yeah.
Bucket.
So, oh jeez. So why do you want to do it alone?
I just like, I don't know.
So they don't waste your perkaholics?
Yeah, I can get farther by myself because I don't, like you, I literally just sit there and I don't ever have to worry about like reviving anybody or do anything, or when the pains are come, I know he'll spawn in exactly where I want him to. Shit like, just stuff like that.
We do really well together on this map.
Plus, not to mention, I wouldn't want to use Perkaholic if, because you'd have to host, and I don't want to use Perkaholic, and then like you have to go like get off or something. I could just close my app before you get off though.
Oh, don't worry about that. It's a 4-day weekend for me.
Oh, you're off? You don't have to go to school tomorrow?
Yeah. So I'm actually able to play with you right now.
How late can you stay up?
Just you and me now, maggot addicts.
Oh, jeez, I almost went down.
Not in the mood for giving out hugs, freak bag.
Can you stay up, like, super late?
I'm gonna stay up as late as possible.
Bang. Sometimes I really do.
Did I ever turn on power? Yeah, I turned on power.
I mean, if you can stay on and play for a good while, I'll just hop off and we can play, but only if you can play for a while, because I'm trying to get into a deep round for a good stream. People really don't want to watch your stream unless you're into a deep, good match, you know?
I noticed that you gotten like 20 something subscribers recently.
Yeah, I've been getting them alright.
Yeah. It's like as soon as you hit 100, you start becoming popular.
Kind of, but like, I don't know. I feel like since I've hit 100, it's slowed down a lot. Like, I mean, I've gained like 5 subscribers in the last 2 days.
Where does all this money go anyway?
It's really not much.
I believe it's now gonna come in bursts. It's like whenever you make something shine above the rest.
Yeah. I just gotta get people in here watching it, because the more people that watch it, like the more people viewing, the more it bumps it up in the recommended channels. So if like I have one person in here watching, it's not as good as versus if I had like 2 or 3 people, it'll bump me up past all the people that's got 1, 0, 2. Shit like that, you know what I mean? Alright, if you want to end your game, if you want to play, I'm just sending mine. Fuck it, if you want, what would you rather play, Dryzen Drop, or...
I think you can actually join my game right now.
What are you
change your
about?
Gobbles, if just in case, though. Ow, that's a chair. I just hit my elbow on a chair.
What map are you on?
I'm playing on the map you're on.
Oh, for real? Alright. What map, or what round?
4.
You have the bow down?
Power on in 3 of the 4 parts. For, what's it called?
The shield?
2 dragon heads.
Oh, I was gonna say, there's only 3 then.
I didn't count right.
You're good.
I didn't realize that I didn't count right either.
Oh, no, don't join, please don't join, game. Don't join, it joined. It joined, I didn't mean to.
You can back out if, or and switch to the
it's alright. I just won't grab the Perkaholic if I get it. I have like 2, because these are like ones that I've been saving.
It still wastes the Perkaholic though, doesn't it?
No. Say if you buy a gumball and it pops up, like say it pops up Perkaholic, and you don't grab it, it doesn't, the only way it wastes it is if you once you've grabbed that gumball, no matter what, you pretty much, it's gone, unless you shut your app down before it says game over. As soon as you go down, you know the screen comes up, the score and everything. As soon as that happens, it's gone.
I'm pretty sure that they changed that at one point then. Because I remember one time I had a Perkaholic. Like, I bought a Perkaholic. I didn't use it, but I bought it. And it used it.
You must have... If you must have not dashboarded soon, because if you like, okay, this is what you
do. No, like I didn't grab it. I bought it, but it didn't grab it.
Oh. No, no, it won't. I promise it won't. The only way it takes is if you actually take it and eat it, I swear. But, okay, say you're playing with Perkaholic, and you're just basically, like, streaming, or you're just wanting to play for fun with Perkaholic, and you're not worried about your round. What you can do is you play with Perkaholic, you use all your quick revives, and then when you're done with those, you go and get your Perkaholic. And then as soon as you go down with Perkaholic, you pause it, and then you leave it paused. And then you just dashboard. Because if you dashboard without pausing, it doesn't pause, and you're going to fucking die.
I always forget this dragon.
Yeah, you get the shield piece and then finish that down there.
Where are the sound? There they are. It's weird. I'm listening to the soundtrack of another game, and it's really screwing with my head.
For real?
Like, I'm listening to a song from Crypt of the NecroDancer, which is a rhythm-based game.
Are you getting Fireball?
So, like, it makes me... yeah, I'll work on that first.
Hey, you get the bow done, that's badass. That's pretty good.
I think it still says charge shots use extra arrows.
It says it does, yeah, but it doesn't. They patched that.
Or maybe it glitched out.
Yeah, that's what Glitching Queen says. She said she's not sure if it's a glitch or what. She didn't think they'd know if they meant to do that or not. I'm hoping they just said fuck it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like the game's over with, basically. Fuck it. This is the best map. That's why I love it. There's really no glitches. There's no bullshit. There's no nothing. The new map, if once you get high rounds, you get a Ragnarok glitch where your Ragnaroks won't work again. The only way to get them to work again is down yourself.
That's stupid.
That's very stupid, dude. That's the only way to do it.
What arrow are you gonna start working on?
I'm gonna do Stormbow. And then, if you're wanting to do all the bows, we'll just, thank you, sir. That'll help me out a lot, so I can just run by and grab that. Depends, what do you want to do, the void bow or the wolf bow?
I'm gonna work on the fire and then wolf, because I can never remember where everything is for void.
Alright, gotcha. Excuse me. Are you gonna train down here in this spot?
Most likely.
Thank God. That's where I was wanting you to train at, cause I have a really good camp spot right there. And if
yeah,
you get the
you
camp 44.
It while playing with me, remember?
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, cause I had done it before, but not really done it that much. And then when I was doing it with you, I was like, whoa, this is too OP. If you have the Brecci. Don't forget
to
hit pack punch piece.
Like, Oh, yeah.
Do everything you can before you end the round. Everything you could possibly do with your bows and whatnot.
Broke in the first place.
Well, I still need to stay down here, and I didn't actually think that through.
So go do the wolf bow. Shit. Because yeah, if I spawn in here, I don't know how I get back. Points
it's not a big deal. It's not much money.
Yeah, and then I can... I'll hit rocket pad for you when I'm back in here, if you want.
I just kind of slide around the map.
Hey, I can use my crate power. I can use three of my gumballs. That's good. I'm feeling lucky is a really good gumball.
Keep that one there, you said?
Yeah, I mean, that's what I always do, the pack-a-punch. It's the easiest one, you know what I mean? Well, hang on. No, if we're training down there, hang on. No, hit that one. And leave the one in the grab room. Unless you've hit the grab room already. The place that you're training at down there, have you hit that yet? In the pyramid room?
What do you mean hit?
The pack punch?
Oh, I haven't.
You haven't? Okay, then hit the one up there. We'll put it down there. Because that's where we're going to be at, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Because, yeah, just put it wherever we're going to be training at, so that makes sense. And with the storm bow, I'll help. I'll be able to fucking. Worst gonna worst, you go down, I can get you because it won't be far. That's why I love this map. When somebody goes down, if I have the storm bow, I don't even care because I can just shoot the bow. And the thing you taught me with triangle, dude, it works on Black Ops 1 and 360. Like
it works on all of them. Guts
off. Dude, that is so clutch. I never knew that. I cannot believe that.
It works on all Treyarch zombies.
That's so. Dude, you wanna. Oh, Infinite Warfare, yeah. You know, Advanced Warfare, I said Infinite Warfare. You know, in Infinite Warfare, you can basically, are you looking for the pictures, what you're doing?
I forgot where all of them are.
Okay,
I remember.
Go, turn around.
Didn't your mother
ever... Oh shit, run. Yeah, you just go that way, that's fine. Alright.
I remember.
Hey, did you check that one up there?
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah, that's the second one. Alright, buy that door right
there. The fourth one's up there.
You have to buy that door right there. It's one of them. That's the third one.
It's at that annoying place.
It's in Samantha's bedroom.
Yeah.
Oh, outside, basically, but yeah. In the hallway.
I still have to go to the rocket pad, so I'm just kind of opening up these arrows to start with.
Yeah, doing that right there is going to save you a fuck ton of time. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You just go grab the fucking arrow and then just basically...
Alright, I'm killing the zombie because I'm bored without you.
No, hang on, wait, stop, I got an idea. Get the arrow. That way you can, Oh, never mind. You have to finish your bow. I was basically thinking you could do two bows at once.
That would be awesome, but no.
Yeah, you can finish that. It's up to you. If you want to end it. Just end it near, let's do.
The man's only as strong as the friend by his side.
And now it's the war.
The king has his hounds. What do I got?
End it near, the box or something, if you can. Whatever that is.
Okie dokie, Smokey.
No, that's the last one. You passed
up
the
server.
Yep, you did. That was the one you needed right here. I thought so.
I'll just do it later.
Yeah, just do it later.
I like how I'm little motivated.
This is... Yeah, it is over here, I remember.
Oh yeah, I found something out.
What's up?
Thanks to how fast-paced all of the current Call of Duties are, I played Modern Warfare Remastered.
Bang! I get sick of it sometimes. I really do.
Thank you, sir. Oh, I got 500. I will buy the RK5. I'll be fine.
Well, we still have the bow.
Ooh, yes. Good point.
And the shield.
And the shield.
Oh,
yep.
And it's a dog round.
Yep. You know the point of a dog round? Because it's supposed to be an easy round to get man ammo. Yeah, it's like throw you a bone. Double dog bone. I don't know if that's what CJ said. Makes sense. Right, I'm gonna grab my shield. You didn't call out the max ammo, just grab it whenever. What the hell?
I'm gonna use my rocket thingies.
Oh hell yeah. I don't know if they give you those back or not. I think so. Should.
Yeah, they do.
They do? Okay. I love how the zombies just die like that. They just get glitched out on their knees. It's so funny. You know in Black Ops 1, I was playing it a while ago with my buddy, and I just passed up the bow. But when you kill the dogs and you shoot them, they actually just like go flying or fall over, depending on what you shoot them with. They don't just blow up like they're doing here.
Well, most of them, but not all of them. They're
yeah.
The same way in Modern Warfare, or World at War as well.
No, I'm just gonna.
I remember there used to be a really weird glitch.
Oh shit, I should have had you waited a second. Shit, hold up, I can get this. I can shoot both of these places so I don't even have to go down to rocket pad.
Proceed with Operation Shield and join them shortly.
What's that?
Security protocol.
No. Both of those are my first shot, boys. Maxis. Let's freaking go.
You ready to go down?
Yeah, I gotta go wall run.
Sounds a little more ominous. Oh, you gotta wall run first?
Yeah, I gotta, if you want, go ahead to rocket pad as soon as you can, and I got a wall run, so if you want, I'll wall run and hit rocket pad for you.
Wall run thingy is going.
I'm right here. Come on, damn it. There.
I should turn down my spoofy. It's really loud and distracting.
I don't even know what you're talking about. I can't even hear nothing.
My Spotify?
Oh, your Spotify. No, I can't
even
hear it.
Or as I prefer to call it, my spoofy.
Alright, now I need to take my zombies up here and kill them with these urns.
Oh, don't forget to do the thing.
What thing?
Where you summon the rocket to go off.
Oh, shit. Are you down there?
Yeah.
Shit, yeah, I forgot to. Hang on, let me circle back down. I ran across it, I guess. I forgot, you have to, after it activates, you have to do it, you have to wait for the rocket, the grav, you have to wait for that to turn on and off. Dude, I just maneuver around all them. I ain't trying to kill them, so that way we could use them for the... Come on, turn back on, grave. Come on, zombies. Follow me, all of you, follow me. Party at my house.
What did I do last time that was like really stupid? Oh yeah, I tried to do the fireball step when it was, or when I didn't even have the arrow.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Come on, Grav, turn back on. It should be literally on any second. It just turned on. I knew it. Any second. Literally, I just about died.
If you said any second, even if it was in a million years, it would still be in a second, so...
Technically, yeah. Alright, got you.
I've got two here, by the way.
Alright, I'm hoping all these are gonna spawn up here and follow me. Come on, zombies.
Oh, come on, why did one spawn down here? Oh,
yeah, they might spawn. Oh yeah, when the rocket test, there'll be a bunch of them. Kill those. Use your bow.
I don't want to kill them all in case you don't have one.
No, go ahead. I'll be alright. I'll be able to get this done next round anyways. There you go, good shit.
Oh good, they fixed that.
Okay, is this the last one? Sweet. So, that actually gives me a chance to just go ahead and knock this out.
I'm on that annoying step that I always struggle with. But I need to buy a gun, because the RK5 is not cutting it anymore.
These zombies are fucking being idiots. Fuck all.
I got Simba monkeys.
Oh yeah. You know, for a long time I thought it said cyber monkeys. I was like, what the fuck?
Oops.
No, you're good, you're good. No, I hit it. The security fees are so alarming. Hey, after you kill somebody with burned out, you get a calling card. And it's a challenge. I got almost every calling card for zombies. I just need a few more.
Oh, we got Newtonium negation.
Hell yeah. If you don't care, just wait just a second to use it. Let me kill the zombies off. That's gonna spawn here. I need to kill like 7, I think it is, by this. Let's find out. One. Two. Come on. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Well, that was a bunch.
You know what's a weird thing that I never noticed about Modern Warfare?
What?
Grenades don't roll.
They don't? Alright, you can hit that fire someone when you're ready. For real, I thought what do? They just kind of like bounce a little bit. That's kind of how grenades would. They wouldn't really roll that much. They would kind of bounce a little bit, but they wouldn't really roll like they do in this game, at least.
They wouldn't roll, but they wouldn't bounce either.
Well, like, you know what I'm saying, if you throw a grenade, how it would bounce off the ground a few times.
Double points.
Oh shit. I was thinking a fire cell. That's funny. No, you're talking about the one that floats away. Gotcha.
What is that one called? That's gonna bug me now.
Oh, imitation liquidation or something like that.
Oh, immolation
liquidation. Yep, immolation
something,
liquidation.
Something.
Yep, immolation liquidation.
Give me some strength to do what must be done.
Which gun would be weaker? The Wrath or the Ray Gun? Well, I guess the Wrath needs
the Ray Guns, yeah. The Ray Gun sucks because you can kill yourself easy. That's why I hate it.
I got a fuse here.
A fuse? Oh, yeah.
More than
I am a doctor.
I remember when the ray gun was introduced. Like, yeah, it was an Easter egg.
It was so good.
As.
It was so good. Like, I think they should make it good again. You know what I mean?
It's still good.
It's okay. It's just not as
other guns now.
Well, they made it used to. It wouldn't. It was a lot better. Like, when you know what I'm saying? It was a lot better. Like. It would not kill you as easy. It was more of a beam than a like a little blast. Like now it's a blast. Wow, that was low. I need to aim.
Yeah,
up.
And the Mark II kind of just.
I love the Mark II. It was fucking OP.
I didn't like the Mark II because I didn't like burst guns at that time. I love them now, but still, something just throws me off about that one. I'm really struggling. Like, I remember the time where I got stuck. I got all three of them with like four arrows total.
Mhm.
And now I'm struggling. This is annoying me. It's definitely.
The answer is yes, don't you? Yeah, you hit it. You hit it for show, for show.
Shizzle, Miss Frizzle. That was sad. You know you can work on these separately?
Can you?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
Like, I don't have one of them completed right now. Yet I'm still able to do it. Is the rocket going off?
Oh shit, I about went down. Well, something else people forget about, worst come to worst, if you run out of ammo and you're like, fuck, you're just running around, you can always go back and after you put your bow down, you can go grab the Wrath of Ancients again. Whatever ammo you got left in that. That's, you know what I mean, worst come to worst. Yeah, the RK5's like headshot status now. Like, you gotta headshot him. You need rocket test fire on? I can turn it on.
No, I need it off.
Oh shit. I can't turn it off.
Got it. Oh, so my buddy, he's like, he focuses on like the most random of things.
Mm-hmm.
Right now he's trying to make his own religion.
What? Why? That's silly.
You can get some weird benefits from that. Like a few months ago, now he's starting to get into Dungeons and Dragons. Oh jeez. He is a wild card at the finest.
That's a fun. Is it Rubber Ducky?
No. It's a guy at my school named Austin Mahan.
$9.99
That should be enough souls. I like the lines I end up saying. That should be enough souls. Remember when that moron joined our lobby?
Which one? Oh yeah. That was one of my subs. I'm not really sure. I don't even know him. No, it was, just non-private. Remember we made it where it wasn't private, that way people could join?
Oh yeah, and we did that again. This might go terribly.
The only thing that sucks about that is if we go real high round, it won't count.
Yeah. But, I mean, it's not like that you... it's not like... can be proven wrong. I mean, you're literally recording this.
Yeah, that'd just be a good stream if people join.
You know what would be interesting?
What?
If at like 500 subs, you get all your fans together.
Mm-hmm.
And like, it'd be
keep
you
a zombie,
against
keep a zombie.
All of them in a private game.
Dude, I want to do something like that after I start getting some subs, you know what I mean? Like, that would be cool. Yeah, make sure you keep them real quick. I'm almost done with this.
Alright.
I'm starting your bow and my bow. I'm just getting your arrow for your wolf bow.
Last time I saw this was when I picked up the key.
Alright, your arrow's ready for your bow.
Unfortunately, dear king, battling that particular key only.
Alright, make sure you keep this zombie self king. So I got to start the void bow.
Max ammo.
Grab that shit, oh yeah. I need that. Well, I need it for my pistol at least. I'm still rocking the RK5. I'm gonna try to hit the box real quick before I go start this. I'm trying to remember what the first step is to this bow. Oh yeah, I remember. Trip mines? Fucking trip mines, really? Fucking hate that, man. It's so annoying. The Gorgon.
Oh, I'm guessing the next one will be
a probably. It's okay. Okay, yeah, just make sure you kill none, because I'm gonna need these. There you go. You'll be able to get that done next round. Alright, I just gotta take him down here and knife him in the square, and then go get all the, grab all my, skulls, and then I'll be ready in the round. Cause then I'll just be needing crawlers.
I like how they now mark it, like, with a health bar.
Yeah, that's amazing, I love that. Cause if not, that would be a wild card.
Well, I always actually could tell by the noise, but that just makes it a lot easier.
There's only two left.
I got one.
Alright, yeah, make sure you don't kill him. If you want, let him break your shield, actually.
I don't know where he went. I'm in the low... Oh, there he is.
Because I have to knife this one and kill him, so he might turn into a runner, just FYI.
I just realized that I still haven't actually bought Jug.
Oh shit, I'd buy that next after you get your bow done. That's what I got my bow done and then bought Jug. I bought Jug before I got my bow done. I had the points.
I like how the ray gun's gone from a toy to a radioactive deadly device.
Oh yeah. Alright, that's the last one. Make sure to keep him real quick. Let's try to grab these skulls and then. One. Got actually a lot done, to be honest. Two.
Yeah, and it's only round 10.
Yeah. Hell, by round 15, we'll have our bows done. With all these bows done, probably. Yeah. At least by round 20.
Yeah. Yeah, and it helps that Austin and Rando Fan aren't in this.
Yeah. Hopefully nobody joins. It's possible though.
Yeah, since I'm a dingus.
It's all good.
My dingusness also got you in the game at round 4.
Yeah, that was pretty clutch. So we had to restart it. So that actually helped.
Max ammo.
Alright, grab it. Alright, I'm almost done grabbing these skulls. I just got a few more. Let me think. One, two. Oh, crap. That's what it is. I got three more. Welcome to the stream, man. Yeah, real quick. My name is Maxim. I like your video and subscribe to your channel. Yeah, I'll check out your channel, man. I'll check out your channels, as soon as I'm done with the stream. The only city. Alright, let me see here.
I would have been so mad if I died there.
There you go, bro. I hit you with a sub. I appreciate it, man. Appreciate the love, bro. Yeah, don't die. Okay, really quick, let me go and grab these skulls.
Okie dokie, Smokey.
Oh, shit. I'm trying to run with the Gorgon. I'm thinking it's going to be faster than the bow.
Get the double tap one first so we don't forget it this time.
That's when I literally just went and grabbed. Yep.
Alright. What have you grabbed so far?
Yep. All I gotta grab is, the sink, and then teleport, and then you can grab that one. And then when I teleport, you can go ahead and end it. Hell, if you want to, go ahead and end it now. Stay here, though, that way you can get your bow done. Because I won't be able to, get back anyways.
Got the sink one.
Oh, bro! It's alright, I'll grab it when I get back. Sorry. Whoops. That's funny.
What was I doing? Right.
Yeah, you just gotta get kills by the pyramid now.
I forgot the Newtonian negation was still on.
Teleporter inactive. Teleport needs to get active, motherfucker. Okay, yeah, Panzer's coming next round, so try to make sure you get your bow down at least.
I have a ray gun.
Yeah, that'll help too. Just make sure we have to, when we end the round, we gotta be by, up at, what you call it. Makes it so much easier. I almost forgot the sync one again.
I worked on getting the mask that, like, helps against damage.
Oh, dude, I wish we had a mask in this one.
There is a mask.
Nah. Not in Horizon Drop.
Yeah. It, like, helps against Panzer damage.
Oh, that. Yeah, I know how to get that. The Panzer helmets. Yeah, that is actually pretty clutch. I know how.
Okay, I sort of know how, but I don't know how to access it. You know what
okay,
I mean.
So, yeah. Go ahead and get your bow done. I'm not going to kill any zombies.
I just finished.
Alright, don't kill no more then, if you can.
I gotta kill more because I need
So what you do is there's three different locations you drop these claws down at. You drop the claws, and then basically what you do is you kill a Panzer. But the cheeky way to do it is wait till, like, one of the rounds where you have two Panzers. Like, go ahead and kill one on 12 with it. And then when another one comes, like, when two Panzers come at once, kill both those Panzers with one claw. You can kill all three Panzers with one claw and get it. That's all you have to do. And then as soon as you do that, it puts it on your head. As soon as you kill the third Panzer with a claw. But you only get one shot with each claw, so once you fuck up a claw, it's over. So make sure you don't knife
Problem
it, shoot
is,
it.
I can never actually spawn them in. Like, it's glitched out for me or something.
You just gotta shoot them. That's how you get them to drop. Right, I got two. I'm about to drop the third claw.
Okay.
So if you want, come to Death Ray whenever you get grab your bow. Make sure, yeah, grab the arrow for that. What was I doing? Oh yeah.
I like how much faster you level up than me.
It's because I'm low level right now and I grind a lot. Oh shit, you should have leveled up. You should have prestiged.
I can't yet. I don't have enough XP.
Shit, dude. Drizzt Drop is literally the best place to get XP, dude. I'm telling you. Alright. So what we're going to do... No, don't kill it yet. Don't kill it yet. I'm going to tell you the strat. What we're going to do... Oh, wait. There's more. Okay. So what we're going to do is when it spawns in... Alright. We're going to... See, I'm trying to think of the easiest one. Damn. There's a lot of zombies. I didn't realize that.
The easiest one I know of is over here.
Yeah, the hardest one's down there by Quick Revive. Yeah, that's the easiest one. Okay, so what I want you to do is stand...
We should do the hardest one first, then.
Okay, then follow me. Good point.
Isn't it by Mule?
Yeah, because we want to save the easy... Oh, shit. I had to kill them. Hopefully that wasn't all of them. Fuck, come on.
Looks like we're going to use the,
Just come on, hurry.
The easiest one.
No, hang on. Hurry, get up here.
I don't want to kill it with the death ray.
No, I'm not killing it with death ray. I'm trying to get it to follow me. I'm trying to get it to the hardest one.
Huh.
Oh, I think he spawned on you. Damn it.
I'm right
beside
you, though.
Oh, you are? Alright, follow me. Get to Mule Cake. Or not Mule Cake. Yeah, Mule Cake, basically. I got an actual good strat. Don't buy the door. Just follow me. Just come on. Don't buy a door down here. We want to keep this door. Now don't shoot the claw. Let me shoot it. All right. Let me know when you see the Panzer because I can't really see through that very well. Yeah. There you go. Did you get him? Yeah, did. Okay, good. See? That's one down. Two to go, baby. Alright, wait. I need crawlers.
Alright.
Hang on, wait. I can probably mix them with this. Okay, yeah, I got some
nice.
Right here. So we did this on round 30 and shit one day. We got this.
Yeah, we had to use our bow.
Yeah, that was ridiculous, actually.
Alright. Prep a grenade.
Okay, I need one more.
Geez.
You can kill all what you got up there if you want, or most of them.
Ray guns in crawler territory already.
All Thank you, sir. That was the last one. Alright, help me remember this. Griffin Hart Horn. Alright, now I just gotta... Alright, chill down here with me. Yep. I haven't got Griffin in a long time, dude. What was it again? Griffin Hart Horn? I have to remember that order.
There's a Griffin.
Worst gonna worst, I can always make it repeat it. Worst gonna worst. All I gotta do is get kills in this room right here. So if you want, come to this room and, well, no, just go ahead and start your bow. You'll be alright. Go ahead. Never mind. I forget you're doing the wolf bow.
Oh, yeah, I was working on my bow.
That's right. That's my bad. I got you sidetracked there.
I got myself sidetracked. You had nothing to do with it.
Well, the pains are actually, dude, to be quite honest. Dude, I'm still rocking the RK5. Oh, no, I'm rocking the Gorgon. That's right. That's funny.
Are they that similar to you?
Yeah, there's some coming. I wish these niggas would be dropping some symbols, though. On the real. There's one. Okay, so they've dropped two so far. I can't complain. This is the best way to do this bow, remember, in this room.
I got confused because I forgot the symbols were, like...
Max.
Item.
Mm-hmm. Hey, if you see a purple symbol, I don't know if it'll pull out for you, but if it does, great idea. I don't think it will, but... I'm getting most of them. I already got half of them. Plus, since they fixed this, where you have 75 arrows, and you literally have 75 charge shots if you want it that way, it's just amazing, bro. It's so easy to get XP. Panzer's the only question about going down.
Yeah, and there are even things to help that, or to fight that.
Exactly. This map is so, like, easy. That's what makes it awesome. Oh, shit, I got all my symbols. No, I need one more. Damn, dude, I got all my symbols in one round, bro, pretty much. That's crazy.
Nice. That's fucking sweet. Could you give any zombies you see over to me?
Oh, shit, yeah, I didn't know you were doing that, dude, my bad.
What was it, Griffin Hart Horn?
Griffin Hart Horn, yep. Alright, I'm actually gonna chill here with you. Because I just need one more symbol.
Time has a way of asserting its will. I thought you said you had it already.
Nope, I just need one more, it won't take long. It won't take long for you to get this done.
Why don't you stand
in
the room down there and I stay up here working on this?
Oh, I was just standing here, that way there's more zombies would come for you.
Well, it doesn't really matter since I've got far more entrances than you.
Alright. If you should get as short as the zombies, let me know, though. Oh, come on! Oh, I missed it! Did I miss it? I missed it. No, I got it. Let's go, baby.
Nice.
So now I just need to go find the symbols and shoot the symbols. Here, I got you, fam. Alright. What was it? Griffin Hart Horn?
Yeah. I keep trying to reload, but I forget that I have stock option.
Griffin? Okay, so teardrops. Oh snap! Oh snap! Okay, teardrops, triangles, teardrops, triangles, and bows. That's the way we love to roll. I know what your name is, motherfucker. War. Uja. Mar. This is my name. Can you hear that down there?
No.
You need zombies? I'm about to come and bring them. I'll pull up. Pull up. Pull up in my Maserati. swerving in on catching bodies. Come on, drop the arrow already. Dude, I actually got this bow done basically in 2 rounds. That's actually legendary. Okay, where are you at now? Are you by car or are you going downstairs?
I was at the temple, but I'm using my fuse right now.
Alright, because I have some zombies, I'll bring them to you.
Points. Wow, that was a lot of points. I already know that it is wise to use protection. It gave us 2,200.
Oh, fuck, it did. Bet. Let's go get a... try to get the Brecci.
I like how I've been using a gun that you can't get headshots with, yet I still have more headshots than you.
Oh, shit, you do. I've been using my bow mainly, though. That's pretty much all I use.
I've been using the ray gun. Like, I don't have a gun that you can get headshots with. That was a lot of, like, early game stuff.
I just took the sheep over the Gorgon. Fuck it. Disappoint me.
They're equal in my eyes.
Ooh, the Man of War. I actually might keep that. Honestly. The Draken? Nah, I ain't grabbing a Draken. Fuck a bunch of that. Well, the scope. I hate the Draken with a scope.
Oh, kill any zombies you got. Because I got a nuke.
There you go, coins there.
Well, I'm gonna throw a monkey.
Damn it. CJ! Motherfucker! Hey, what's CJ, it? Guess what? You can join us, bro. Yeah. It's non-ranked, motherfucker. And we have we basically have our bows done. Because we're gangster like that.
We have almost all the guns done.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Because we're fucking OGs. Alright, dude, I can get us some max ammo right here. Not that we need it. Because I told you I could get us back. I'm doing. Dude, the dogs count for souls. Get over here. Oh, reload.
Yeah. Shit.
Dude, they actually changed the souls. The purple bow is actually purple souls now.
Yeah.
Has it always been that way?
Yeah. Wolf has always been blue. Oh damn it!
I don't pay attention enough. Apparently, that shit just blew me away.
Yeah, it's always been that way. That's why the fire bow has red souls and the blue bow, or not the blue bow. The wolf bow has blue. The
storm
void bow
is
purple. Well, they're a different shade of blue, but they're still blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of blue.
And the buff bow's
good for
the storm bow's really good for points. Alright,
well,
now
immobilize.
Okay, so now that
like
bow's done.
With the lava bow. Is the lava bow done?
He's got it. Heyman does. You can use void or wolf. I told you I'd use void, but that's just me. I like camping, that's why. It's so much easier for XP.
I like running into hell. And hoping I come back out the other side. Because that's pretty much what my training...
Don't kill none.
My training strategy is.
You want to join up? If I was you, I'd join up before we end this round.
It's connecting to online service.
Alright, Heyman. Do your work. Get your...
I'm lazy, so I'm just gonna use a monkey bomb.
Actually, throw it inside. Oh, you should have threw it closer down here. Shoot him.
A zombie blocked. Jeez. How many souls does this thing need?
It's a fat ass. Hey, a fire cell, really? Now that I have, thanks.
Near Wiesen, Austria.
I just pack a punched. I was gonna say, watch you give me the brecci too, what I've been wanting. I was about to cry.
Oh,
is that Panzer?
Okay, we can do the thing. Yep.
Oh shit. CJ, just well, follow us.
Ah, just... he's still loading. Oh my dude! Oh my god, it did the glitch!
Alright, follow me, get to, where's the Panzer at?
It's following me.
Oh shit. Oh, we'll take it to the one you know then. Hang on, I'm trying to come help you.
In, but I'm down.
Oh really shit! I kind of just left you, didn't I? Sorry, I was trying to. Alright, we're trying to get the Panzer hat.
You good? I just went down.
You did?
Yeah. Oh,
shit. Alright, hang on. I'm
running. Not the pen.
We can always wait on the bow. Or the electrocution really
isn't humane. Yeah, we're gonna have to. Be quite honest. What?
We could just end the game.
Zach, why did you do that?
I was running around him. He hit me with a fucking...
Did you not forget about his big blue dildos?
What killed me was his fire.
Oh my god, that is hella annoying. Because we just got everything set up, literally. The Panzer hat got us fucked. That thing's really not all that helpful anyways. It only helps when he hits you, like how he can one-shot you, like he just did me. He can now, it takes two hits.
We should goof off in, like, custom games or something. Like, take our mind off that insanity for a sec. Agreed?
Nah, I'm trying to grind, bro. Zombies takes long enough. You know what I'm saying?
But guess what I learned in, like, German yesterday, I think it was.
What?
I learned the direct translation for Der Eisendrach.
What do you mean?
What is it?
The Iron Dragon?
Eisen is similar to iron.
The Iron
and
Dragon?
And Drach is dragon, yeah. I know what the exact words mean. And there is the... Der die Das. Hmm. Because Germans have three fucking words for the one, the.
You know what what I don't think, we should do Revelations.
If you guys want.
I don't really want to go to round a million tonight.
Revelations, the only thing I hate is it's so big when somebody goes down, they basically bleed out every single time. That's so annoying. Yeah.
Oh, how about we, do the giant? Go old school.
Really? I say we do Zetsubo.
Okay.
No, I'll see you guys later.
CJ, let's do what we talked about the other night. We'll have Heyman with us.
Oh,
it'll be one guy, but we're gonna act like we're all randoms. We don't know each other. Well, it'll be one guy, but we're all going to act like we don't know each other. We're just basically going to be like, we're already in the lobby, and he just jumped in, you know what I mean? Dude, that would be hilarious.
Dude, so
we go in into Zetsubo, and we just, like, just act stupid and just, like, talk, like, every time they talk, just talk over them and just be, tell them about how great Zetsubo is. It's your favorite map. It's the only map that you'll play, and just troll them and shit. Like, oh, I found out something. If you really want to troll somebody, when they go to Pack-a-Punch and they put the gun in Pack-a-Punch, cook a grenade and go down in front of the Pack-a-Punch machine because it glitches and won't let you grab your gun.
Oh my god.
Every time.
That's evil.
That is so evil, bro. But it's so fucking... I like Zetsubo because the KT.
So you're going to troll me throughout the entire game?
No, we're going to troll the other guy.
It's going to be us, all three of us. Because what we were going to do initially is going to be me and CJ, and that was going to be two random people. And we were just going to go in there and just be stupid as fucking trolling. And, not make it obvious. Like, we weren't going to act like we knew each other and shit. Because obviously then they're going to know it's a troll immediately. We want them just to think we're jackasses, basically, when I actually...
Well, if you're a troll, you're obviously a jackass.
It's fair fucking enough.
Fair enough. It's fucking... Okay. Hang on, let's all think on what we want to play and say it at the same time. Everybody say it at the same time. If somebody, if a map gets said twice, like two people say it, we gotta play it.
Alright.
Anyway, let me think. Let me think the map. Hang on, I gotta think. Hang on, I gotta think. What map I actually want to play. Sorry. I want to try to get spider bait, honestly, but I don't really feel like fucking with all the...
Fuck spider bait.
4 hour worth of setup to do it. So, hang on. I don't really feel like doing dries and drop again.
And then go down as you get it and not be able to use it.
I would scream, dude. That basically happened to me. I went down on the last step of it. I don't know, dude. I really don't know what I want to play, to be quite honest.
I still think that was loud.
We could play... No, I don't want to play Shadows, really. Shadows would be fun, though.
No, we should play Shadows.
Shadows wouldn't be it wouldn't be bad. Or, I don't know, I kind of feel like Grodd Krovy in a way, though. I've been kind of thinking about that. I just want to play Zetsubou because of the Marshals. That's the only reason. And the KT-4. Those two guns are bae. I like them.
Alright.
Never say that again.
What do you guys want to play? Everybody just say what map they want to play. I got 11 liquid vinegar. Can I say like a couple different maps?
I just got two Dead of Nuclear Winters for one liquid divinium.
For real?
Yeah, I got on the first lot it was a power up. On the second it was a reward doubler, and the third was Dead of Nuclear Winter. Oh, we should also use like gobble gums that are like stupid.
Like Newtonian negation and the
projectile vomiting.
Yep, that one.
Oh, we should also have in plain sight.
Yeah, that way if we're all like, we should all just be running together, and when it gets hit it so that all of the zombies go for the other dude.
Yes.
It'll just be instantly zombies just butt fucking him all over the place.
What map are we doing?
A garage, I thought it was.
Do you guys want to do like a first round? A first room kind of deal? What do you guys think about a first room challenge? Because I've been wanting to do that, but I haven't had. I don't really want to do it solo because I don't want to look like a dumbass when I go if I go down or something stupid. But also, I haven't had really a team to do it with. I feel like we should do.
Alright. We should do that on the giant. That would be the best shot.
What? That would be the worst shot. You can't open no doors at all. There's no box in fucking.
Oh, yeah.
That would be the worst one.
Like, how are we gonna get the box to move to the spawn on any other map?
Actually, you can't. That's the thing. You can only use RK5 and I just remember that RK5 and Shiva. You know what? Fuck the first round challenge. Room challenge.
Oh, we should have a rifle or we should have a pistol only challenge.
Oh God, that would be crazy though.
I'll be right back.
Well, we need to get CJ to 35 and then get you to at least. To cap yours off. I don't know. It's up to you guys. We could catwalk camp. I'm down with that.
I'm not a fan of catwalk. Didn't you bitch about someone catwalk camping with you?
No, I don't think. If I hate when people fucking act stupid in it, though. Like, they get up way too far. I think it's fun because, like, say one of us got to use the bathroom or something like that, or something like one of us starts getting low on ammo, they can get in the back and let the other two people do it. And it's really fast for rounds, too. It's faster than training.
What I tend to do is a playoff of that, like two people sit up there and the third is doing a train in the courtyard.
Oh, and spawn?
No,
and oh, and courtyard. Where power.
There are two courtyards.
You talking about where power is?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me change the gun real quick.
We should make it obvious that this is a joke game and just use like crappy gobbles.
I hate when people like send you an invitation to watch theirs. What I'm streaming right now. Hey. Welcome to the stream, guys. What's up, douchebag Dante? What's up, man?
What?
How you? One of my buddies is a sub. His name is Douchebag Dante.
That is awesome.
That is awesome. Anywhere but here. Let's do that. That's a wild card. You know, you can actually use that and get trapped. CJ did it one time. He got trapped. He couldn't even move when he used it. It was fucking shit. I'd be pissed. All right, I guess we'll just wait for...
I've got my gobble set up.
What do you think about mine? I'm going to keep, what you call it, for some clutch-ass shit. Sliding. Wait, didn't you say everybody had to have, You said everybody had...
We should do a thing where we don't use any megas.
No, I ain't got very many in lock, though.
No mega challenge.
I ain't got very many in lock, though.
Well, it's still have alchemical and the two whimsicals.
Yeah, I hate the whimsicals one, though.
I'm big.
Well, that...
Okay, I got in plain sight. I'm using... I just want to use wall power and the crate power because it's so much easier. It saves time.
Alright. So we're we should have...
Give me one more second.
We're each limited to, one super.
Okay, no, this is what we're going to do. This is the challenge, if you guys want, if you agree. We're going to do a two-box hit challenge. So, we each hit the box. Well, you can buy any wall gun that you want. If you get something like real shitty like the rocket launcher, you can obviously buy a shittier wall gun or something and pack a bunch of it. You can't buy like the KN or the HVK or the CUDA.
And if you get trip mines or monkeys, you can do it again.
Yeah, you can get monkeys and shit. Or yeah, that's true. Yeah, I agree with that, actually.
It should be the two-box gun challenge.
Two-gun challenge. Two-box gun, yeah.
So after we get two guns, we can keep hitting it, just can't take the guns?
Yeah.
Like, we can keep hitting it for monkeys and shit, if you want. You know what I'm saying?
Alright.
And everybody has to shout out what guns they have, so nobody can be cheeky and go... Kind of, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, what species are you?
Do we have to take the first two we
what
get?
What species am I?
Yes.
I'm human. You mean like what race? Is that what you mean? Is that what you're getting at?
What it seems species like that, are you?
That's what seems like they're getting at. I'm human.
Was Argonians. I now feel strange.
I'm a reptilian.
Man, that's what an Argonian is.
Yeah. No, you're fucking with me, dude. That's so ironic. Everybody gets quiet. Illuminati confirmed.
Yeah,
all right, start it. Start
it,
motherfucker. Quit talking. No, I'm just fucking with you. Hold up. Let's do the dick challenge where we have to like everybody has to be a dick to each other. It's okay. No, we're gonna do the two box hit.
What's the difference?
And then nobody can go down. Like, basically, we're playing for each person. Like, say if we start out and then everybody set up,
so
like, you go down.
A three-way solo.
Basically,
wow,
yep.
Sounds like it belongs on Pornhub.
And, so we're doing kind of a double challenge, really. We're doing a fucking double, what should we call this? A double cutthroat challenge or something?
I'm the challenging challenge.
Yeah. I'm the son of Sparta. Hell yeah, bro. This is Sparta. Spartan kicks a bitch down a fucking endless pit.
Or the town well.
The town wall. Have you seen that? It's basically the town wall.
I remember, like, there was this
The first
thing.
One's much better. Alright, can we start now?
You ready, CJ?
CJ, are you ready yet?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Are you ready yet, CJ?
No, I'm not ready. Stop. Hold up. Don't start it. I'm not ready.
He playing.
Oh shit, you actually stopped. Never mind. I was ready.
Okay,
hold
so
up. I'm not.
So what we're gonna do is we're each gonna hit the
Are you really not?
No, he's ready, he's
no,
ready.
I'm ready.
We're gonna do the challenge we talked about, but
God damn
no
it,
revives.
I wasn't ready.
No revives.
Alright.
So this is gonna be a real cheeky challenge. It's gonna see who the best man wins. What's up, Seth, man? Welcome back to the stream, bro. How have you been?
Yo,
what's
faded.
Good, bro? We're doing a little cheeky challenge. We're doing the two gun box challenge slash
it's
nobody
me again, Wiz.
Fuck you, nigga, if you go down
My
challenge.
Species is Nephilim.
No. Your species is Nephilim. So like
Nephilim?
What
I'll,
the fuck
I'll
is
agree
Nephilim?
With that.
What's Nephilim?
That's from Diablo 3.
Yeah, that's what I thought. The Nephilim Rift. The Treasure Goblins.
It's the challenge for the Nephilim.
The Nephilim.
Fucking rat, I will kill you if you show your face again.
I'm from hell.
Welcome to the stream.
You dick.
Oh, I said we were being cheeky, didn't I? I said we were being
yeah,
cheeky.
Yeah, it's the two-gun free-for-all challenge.
Two gun free for all. There we good name. Actually, can you guys maybe hold them off me for a second? While I can actually rename my stream.
I've been good. How about
sure.
you, bro?
I've actually been pretty well, dude. I've actually been really good. Thanks for asking, man. Have you guys been doing pretty good? No cheekiness. I hear cheekiness.
We cannot forget our mission.
You guys are trying
to
try me. What was it again? Double box free for all challenge?
Zach's a dick challenge.
Yeah, double box free for all. I alone can lead us to our salvation. Wait, these guns have laser sights on them, but they're off.
Yep, pretty much.
What Heyman. The fuck?
Heyman, look. Heyman. Heyman.
You
I
assholes.
I don't want to be that much of a dick.
But hey, but that's the point of the challenge. Oh God.
Who's yeah, it's, it is
Zach,
all
man. Not be host.
I'm host.
Right.
I'm not host.
That's good smile.
Thanks,
Heyman,
man.
I don't remember you having such bad internet.
Yeah, I've been doing pretty good, man. I'm just trying to grind up to my sub goal right now, man.
I just hit a huge lag spike.
Can we hit like maybe 150 subs tonight? Oh wow, I just hit connection interrupted type shit.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Heyman.
So I said, Heyman, I don't remember you having such shit internet.
Yeah.
I don't have shit internet.
Okay, but...
We weren't lagging. We've been playing. I don't know.
Are you saying it's my fault, really?
Also,
Zach?
I'm just saying I'm not buying that door, so if you guys want, we can chill here for a whole game.
My oh my God,
I've
been...
oh, shit, I've already bought it.
Hey, that's the point of the challenge. We're supposed to be dicks. We're supposed to be dicks.
See, that's the dick move.
No hard thorns. This is just a challenge. Good things will happen.
Those are my points, bitch. Oh shit, connection interrupted.
Dude, yeah, I keep getting that too.
Heyman, you're like being the ultimate troll right now with the connection.
Oh, hold up, this is not fair! This is not fair right now. This is
sorry, Zach.
I had connection interruption, dude. That's not even fair. Oh, see?
That is
see?
My bad.
Energy
growing hard.
Alright,
I love my big bro, Virgil. Oh, yeah, dude, I love fucking, what you call it? Devil May Cry, dude. That's one of my all-time favorites. Alright, CJ, if you want host. And then we'll run that back. We'll run that back, boys.
What if I don't want
we had a
host?
Little bit of a glitchy internet there. We
yeah.
don't know what happened.
My internet decided to shit the bed.
It shit the bed. It didn't bring tampons.
Oh,
I'll be making my channel soon, dude. All right, man. When you make it, bro, hit me up on here and let me know. Let me remind me that you're Seth. You know what I mean?
Any good channel name suggestions?
What kind of channel are you gonna make, man? You gonna make like Call of Duty? What's you gonna? What are you gonna be dedicated to? What kind of channel? Let me know.
There's a huge difference between a gaming channel and like a channel based on like anime or something.
Right. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It would make more sense if it was like. It just depends. That's I don't know. My name's kind of just like, I changed it too many times, so it's stuck that. So it's like, fuck it. I want to take the 7-4 off though, because out of all Faded Gamings, I have the most subs. So why not? Hey, welcome to the stream, man. If you guys are new. Cod Madden. How about? Let's see here. It's like for Call of Duty and Madden Football. What'd be a good channel name? Like a good one.
Well, what do the both have in common?
Madman?
Shooting. Or, well, I guess not really shooting.
Madden.
You don't really shoot. I was thinking about throwing the ball, you're shooting it too. You know what I mean?
Virgil is my older brother.
Virgil's your older brother?
Even I know that.
Yeah. I don't really know. What do they have? You could do like
they're both competitive.
Competitive gaming, maybe? That'd be an alright one.
Oh, wait. I can level up.
Hey, you better do that then, sir. If I was you. Say bye-bye to your gumballs,
nigga.
Hold
up, I'm not ready.
And now I am a reindeer.
I ought to use Perkaholic, so then when I'm the last one up, I can just dashboard. I'll have to end my stream, though, so I'm not doing that. I'd be the ultimate cheeker.
Zach. You motherfucker.
What kind of shoes would a Skechers wear?
Skechers?
A sketchy person, you know? They'd wear some Skechers, that's right. How did you know?
Because it's in the fucking name.
Yeah, I said the joke wrong, and then I immediately was just like, fuck.
You're
I was like, damn.
You are a failure.
Oh, fuck off, Aaron. Aaron just
it's like saying what's a Rudolph with a red nose. Shit, I think it's Rudolph.
Alright, I'm ready now.
I am not.
Let's get it. You better be ready, nigga. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, last man
standing. One of my teachers, like, asked this question today.
Well, I stopped for you. Dick.
Oh, shit. Sorry. My bad. I didn't know you weren't ready.
I said I wasn't ready like 3 times.
You said I wasn't ready.
Maybe I was just being a dick.
He wasn't ready. He wasn't ready. Too far, bro. Yep, and everybody just left the stream. No, I'm just kidding. That's funny. Let's turn up, y'all boys.
What if I still beat you guys?
If you beat me, I'm killing myself. I'm gonna go drink the rest of the bleach I got in that jug in there.
Well, that's just more
well,
intended.
Well, I think
to
I should just host because I'm already freaking lagging.
Many years have we
hope I'm sorry. What about competitive gaming, man? Emoji file of poop. You're pooping? That's TMI, bro. TMI, my nigga.
Yeah, but me taking a shower while I watched your stream wasn't.
Well, that was TMI, but I mean.
What was that really dumb thing I heard of? Oh, yeah, sham.
I don't discriminate. Like, I mean, I'd really advise no one by masturbating or anything like that.
I masturbate to your stream every night, don't you know?
What?
I'm only streaming in the daytime now.
Do you masturbate to his failures or his success?
Well, yeah, but it's still recorded.
Are you black?
Am I black? No, I'm white, man.
I'll probably
call it.
That seems cool.
I'm a penguin.
If I think of something else, I'll let you know, man.
You should like make a channel solely dedicated to Club Penguin.
That's I'm pretty sure do. One already exists.
More than
you
likely.
What kind of COD is it going to be? Zombies or just COD in general? I guess that kind of makes a big difference too.
You could make your emblem like a fish if you're gonna do COD. But
No, that was a bad pun.
Yes. You cannot
escape, fucking bitch.
Yay. Oh, did those grenades kill your zombies?
Who's the cheapest?
Multiplayer. I love code.
Come on, Zach, open the door.
Multiplayer? Okay. I love code grass geese. What's that? Code geese? Yes. What's code code geese? Yes, code geese. I told y'all, we can stay in this room, I don't care. I ain't buying the door.
Good. Am I allowed to buy the Shiva?
No.
You can buy whatever you want. Oh no, it's the I bought the RK5. I mean, not really.
Nigga.
I'm just kidding, dude. Can we not buy the RK5 though?
No, it's not.
I didn't think so.
Okay, well, I did not know that because I have the RK5 to be honest. I'm not gonna lie. I thought we could at least grab a gun before we get the box so we didn't die. Shit, nigga.
No.
Okay, one. That's my first hit, everybody. Just so everybody's clear. No!
What'd you get?
Rocket launcher. I get a free hit. I got a rocket launcher. I get a free hit again. Is this possible? Can I get rid of not use the Shiva and use the pistol, the RK5, since they're both starting weapons? Can that count or no?
I think it should be whatever guns you get.
Monkeys.
You punk ass bitch.
All right.
Hope you get the rocket. I hope you get like. I hope you get fucking A.
Shit.
No, I'm just kidding. Welcome to the stream, guys.
I already have that, though.
You did get the rocket launcher!
I did.
This is bullshit, man. I got the I can't believe I can't use this RK5 that I wasted $500 on. I had that shit shipped from fucking Japan.
Oh, man, I have been red screened for the past, like, 30 minutes.
And your host...
Yeah, and you're host, so you can't yell at my shivernet.
Well, I know that. Did it win?
Why? Fuck both of you!
What?
You both got monkeys. I'm dead. I'm done. Welp, I lost.
Wait, did we decide to count monkeys as weapons?
No, they're not. Rocket launcher monkeys don't count. You get re-hits off those.
I still have two hits.
Hey, wait, I should have used a respin cycle because that's technically one hit. Dude, fuck you, CJ. Okay, CJ won.
For real, though, I did.
Man of War?
Shit. Maybe not.
I love you, Dan Dan. What the hell?
What if we get a gun or use my PS4 stream that you do?
Yeah, that's. Elgato's the best. Buy ammo for what? Oh, no revive, no revive. No, I guess that doesn't count.
I am in your debt.
Why doesn't that count?
I mean, I don't know. Let's everybody get a free down. Everybody gets one free down. If I get a free box hit.
No.
I'll get rid of my down for a box hit. Is that fair? That seems pretty risky to me. That's a gamble and a half. What do you guys think?
Down,
let me know.
But you can switch it for a box hit. I think that's fair.
That's shitty as fuck, dude. And then if it's the bear, does that count?
That counts as a box hit. I swear to God, that counts.
Heyman just got a bear. Heyman just got the bear. I say it counts. He just said it counts. That counts, Heyman. I'm just kidding. That doesn't count. That wouldn't make sense if the monkeys and stuff didn't. No, that was just cheeky assholeness right there. Yeah, dude. Yeah. If you had an Elgato, I'd use that because Elgatos are amazing. Like you can restart your. Like say if I want to play NBA and I go to restart, I have to like. In my stream and start a new one, which is a really a pain in the ass.
What if we get really high rounds and I use near death experience and one of you guys revives me on accident?
I will use my goose on you. My goose! If you could.
How many
Bro, should I use my box hit? What do you guys think in the comment section? Box hit or my extra down? What do you guys think? Let me know. I want to get a vote in chat. I'm doing what the chat says. Hey, wait. Everybody gets to hit it for free now.
Yeah, if it's...
No, you can't make that just because you have shit guns.
We should have...
Heyman said that!
If it's a fire sale, it doesn't count.
Heyman said it! Heyman said it! Heyman said it!
That's bullshit.
You can only hit it twice. You can only hit box twice, though. CJ, better hit the shit. Yes. I'll take that. CJ, hit the box! CJ, hit the box!
But I won't.
CJ, yeah, because you got good guns. The reason you're fucking saying that, asshole.
I have a Pharaoh. If Pharaoh's a good gun, I think that's gonna let me fucking catwalk camp? Hell no. Only thing the Pharaoh's gonna do for me is make it.
Okay, so now I'm just gonna keep my extra down. I'm just gonna keep my extra down. I was hoping for monkeys, to be quite honest, when I hit that. I got you on that.
I like how we're still trying to be assholes to each other, but we're still helping each other.
Yeah, low-key, like...
Oh.
What'd it give us? Okay, oh, you cheeky asshole! You are an asshole, Heyman. He just won the dick award.
I was trying to switch to my Gorgon. And it just went, oh, you have a death machine.
Man, how's everybody doing tonight? Is everybody enjoying the stream? If you guys have Twitter here, let's do this. I'm back. All right, welcome back, brother. Goodbye. Have a good night, Dante. Man, thanks for stopping by.
Twitter. URL. Follow me on Twitter.
Hit that.
Like.
I really want something to get rid of this Pharaoh.
Like and sub button.
This Pharaoh is AIDS.
I
don't have time to explain now,
but I have a message for you. They're lighting up the chat a little bit.
Grind.
Let's get
sub
it.
Up and help in
welcome
the
to the channel,
grind.
Everybody.
Let's get it, Roots and Boys.
Welcome to my daily stream grind, boys. Fucking challenge right now. We're all being assholes. Oh, you're a dick. I'm trying to grab that. I need to get Jug, though. I really shouldn't talk about what I need to do out loud, though.
Yeah.
Whenever you
want to
play multiplayer together, hit it.
Oh, fire sale, yes! That means
Bowie knife, I agree with. Once. Trip mines. No, you can't hit it. We've already hit the box. Only way you can hit it is if you're trying to get monkeys now. Or trip mines. Damn. Come on, I wanted monkeys. Hey, I got...
Wait, we get a hit on fire sales, right?
We get two hits. We get two hits all together. Like, I've already got my two hits, so I can't hit it again anymore. Here, I got that. Motherfucker. Yeah, like, the only thing we're helping with is the pack-a-punch that helps everybody.
And then the Annihilator, which helps everybody.
Oh, it's true, true.
And the Teleporters, which helps everybody. All things help everybody.
Basically. This is fun, though. Everybody's being cheeky and whatnot. It's... You never know what's gonna happen.
And I've only wall been power. Accidentally cheeky.
You can't use it.
I know, I didn't grab it. I was... What'd you just grab? I feel like you grabbed a cheeky
okay,
one for sure.
Pieces.
Oh, that is a pretty cheeky one. I got that one in my repertoire. What the fuck? I need 20 more
He's
points.
He's got the Tony indication.
This nigga's got a Tony indication.
That's
classic.
I like it because it's stupid.
Oh man. I don't...
What was I going for again?
What?
Oh, you guys... Well, never mind. We're doing a cheeky challenge, so you probably won't tell me.
Whoop! Whoop!
You're enjoying the Tony and the Nation a lot, aren't
you? Whoop!
Enjoy the simple things in life. Hey, we're up to 3 likes, boys. Let's get it. Can we hit 10, maybe?
Why am I enjoying this so much?
Because it's stupid.
I just stole your kills.
Your words are empty. I like how it's already round 10.
Ooh, I got a cheeky one! Yes!
Cheeky buggy.
Oh, yes! Very cheeky. Very, very. I'm not even gonna tell you what it is. Spam up them should L's in the comment section, boys.
We should do this every time we need to chill.
This is fun! No. I'm not gonna lie. This is fun. We're doing like a fucking a triple threat challenge type shit.
Double threat.
Triple threat.
Double danger challenge.
Oh, yeah. Call it double dare. Double dare danger. Triple D.
Isn't that a bra size?
Probably.
No, nigga.
That's like plastic.
I don't think. You're thinking like F's and shit.
No, I thought it stopped at D.
No, hell no, dude.
When it comes to boons. I mean, what?
Well, I'm Ace, so this stuff doesn't concern me.
You're what?
I'm Ace, so I don't date.
At all?
I dated once and was like, this is stupid. I'm not gonna do that.
Wait, so if you guys hit once on a fire sale and it, like, you guys said it didn't count, right?
No, you. It depends.
So how were you able to hit again the fire sale? Cause I wanna get rid of this pharaoh.
Hit it, get rid of it.
I think yeah, the fire sale is.
No, you can only hit it twice all over, all together. On a fire cell. Unless you're trying for monkeys or trip mines. The spirits of your
ancestors are not gotcha. The choices
you need. Everybody has to call out what they get to. Like, I got the Man of War and the VMP.
I got an ICR and Gorgon.
I've got the VMP and the Man of War now.
Dude, we literally have the same fucking gun, CJ.
Except for I have the symbol monkeys.
Fuck off. Where's the box at?
I don't know.
You don't plan to hit it or anything, do you?
Well, he still can, because he doesn't have monkeys.
So, yeah.
That is true. Don't waste all your points on monkeys.
No, rip for me. Oh wait, no, oh, everybody gets a free down. I get my free down, that's my free down. That's my free down. I just have to play smart now. Give me a second for you to revive me. Alright, got you. Thank you. Thank you, kind sirs. That's a bitch. I just lost my perks. Damn, dude. Oh, I could have saw. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh. I could have easily got out of that. Who's that? CJ, please? Yes. I feel more. Who's got monkeys? Stone monkeys. Stone monkeys. Stone monkeys. Stone monkeys. Stone monkeys. There you go.
Tell me what to do.
Tell me.
Thank you, comrade. We are better as team.
That got sketchy for a second. Yeah! I need
it's
double
right.
Top.
I only had 2 perks. I didn't really lose anything.
Same here, that's what I had, 2 perks.
Like I need a little
tack a punch. No.
6 targets.
Why?
Because I have the monkeys and I have the money.
Oh, hey, dude, that's, I know how to do that. You have to hit all 3 teleporters while you throw a monkey at.
Zach, everybody knows that.
Well, I just learned how to do it like a week ago.
Hey, it's...
Do you get it?
Yeah,
you got stamina up?
Yeah.
You're OG, dude.
Yes, I'm very OG. I'm the best OG,
because
I am OJ.
That sounded kind of like poetry in a way.
Poetry is just, it's just like people acting like they're on cocaine, trying to be funny.
Yeah. I'd have made this a 2-open lobby 2-box challenge. Anybody that wants to join the can.
Yeah.
That'd be sketchy but funny.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, were you guys not ready?
Come on. Hold on to that thought, Dekale. Bitch. Time, you've come to learn this. I
so
was not
hearing the original voices.
You really just play the radio. What the fuck kind of sound was that?
I was chugging my double tap. No, it was me chugging double tap.
I mean, humans makes more sense. I mean, sure, I'll save ammo.
Oh, whoever did that's an asshole.
Thank you.
This is the cheeky asshole challenge, though. You gotta be cheeky. Oh, somebody already tapped fucking stamina up.
You can't do that with that one.
Oh, you can't. So, you know that could be Deadshot,
yeah,
Daiquiri?
There are some things that you just can't tap. Yes, Zach, that's another one of those things that everybody knows.
I like the way the perk machine... Banana Colada is an actual perk in mods on PC. It's so... You know what it does?
Oh, yeah.
That's another one of those things.
It's when... It's when you slide... it leaves a... You slide a much faster and farther. And it leaves like this big-ass gooey trail behind you. And the zombies can get stuck in it. And slow them down real hardcore.
It created a slick of fire out of your asshole every time you slid.
Basically, yep. But you go fast, too. Dude, I should have got crate power before I hit my thing. Before I hit the box.
I like how you're like, I should have done this. I should have done that.
I know. I'm kicking myself in the ass now.
I would love to see that happen. Can you just send me a video of that?
What, sucking at life?
No, I thought you said kick yourself with the nuts.
How do you...
No, what?
That's what I thought you said. That's why I would have loved a video of that.
That's actually possible.
It sounds like...
I know it is. Really, Heyman, I'd have never guessed. Oh shit. Get away from my butthole. My butthole is called my butthole because it is my butthole, not your butthole. If your butthole would be called your butthole. It's my butthole.
That was gonna funny. So it's called my butthole.
But not mine. Wait, what? Thread's called me and not yours. Me and not yours.
Grab that.
Called
grab
mine.
That. We can pack a punch, by the way. I don't know if you guys knew that or not, but that's fair game, obviously.
Not exactly. We weren't allowed to pack a punch, don't you know?
Yeah, that would have been a bitch. Because I want you guys to get XP out of this. See, Heyman's already at my fucking level 3. Good shit, good shit. That's 5 levels every fucking... Or, a level every 5 levels. Every what? 5 rounds. A level every 5 rounds. I said it real weird.
Level
I said
every 5
I knew,
levels, mate.
I knew what I meant, but you guys didn't. I do that a lot.
Crap,
I do that
I
a lot.
I don't even have alchemical
ammo. Ooh, I can buy ammo off the wall with the VMP. I got lucky with that, boys. Got lucky with that, I'm not gonna lie. Buy ammo, yeah. We can buy ammo off our wall. Yeah, we can. Like, since I got the VMP. Yeah, since I got the VMP, I can buy ammo off the wall. That's completely fair. In the actual challenges I've seen people do, it really is. I swear.
Alright.
It only makes sense.
Everyone's interpretation of challenges is different.
Well, I mean, yeah, we could do a different kind of challenge, but I feel like it's already... We've tweaked it enough.
I feel like we should follow
It's perfect.
Nothing's perfect. Especially not when you're playing it, Zach.
Dude, I'm enjoying this challenge, to be quite honest. This is really fun.
Ooh, I got a lag spike there.
Yeah, I did too. Somebody get out of my way, asshole. If you would have downed yourself... Dude, I would have cooked a grenade, but it's not worth 3 perks. That would have been the ultimate cheekiness, dude. You would have lost your gun. Oh no, auto went out, but you would have lost the gun. Hey, I need that.
I need another fire sale hit.
Whoa, boys, we got close.
Wait, what happens when we're declared out?
We basically just bleed out. And then when we come back in, we just basically... I don't know.
Just immediately commit suicide?
Kinda, I guess. Not really sure.
I think it should be like immediately commit
boys,
suicide.
It's rip. It's rip. It's over for you guys.
What'd you get?
Get your monkeys?
I got the SVG.
What? You can't hit it no more. You've already hit it.
I got the fire sale.
It's not free game on fire sale. You can
you
only get 2 hits all over. Oh, a while ago you never hit it.
You said I got 2 hits for the fire sale. I didn't hit it.
All together.
So I get the fire sale. Yeah.
Okay, never mind.
I didn't fuck up. You fucked up, bitch.
Alright, next time we need to like write down the rules.
We'll make the rules before we start. That's what we should do. We kind of made a mid game.
That could be a good idea. I don't know.
But it's working out pretty well. I feel like.
I still want a zombies gun game.
Dude, that would be fun. Oh, everybody use the gumball that has gift for 10 minutes. It's a random gun. Everybody get that. That'd be kind of hard though, because people get it at different times and shit. Because it activates immediately.
Or just make a PC mod that makes it so that you have it constantly. That was not the sexy ass sound of my pack punched SVG, I swear.
What the fuck, dude? I just got... No, that's yep, bullshit. So. That's bullshit, dude. No, I got fucking lagged and got stuck.
You just gotta teabag him. That's all you can do.
That's not fair, though, when we die because lag. That's crap. Oh, get a fucking L in the chat, boys. Damn it. Are we allowed to back out and restart the challenge?
No.
Oh, how about instead that, or when you lose, you cannot buy any more perks, you cannot buy any more guns.
No, when you lose, you're out.
No, you can only use the pistol.
Yes.
No, because you just can't walk camp and come back. It's not.
I don't think I can't walk. How am I going to can't walk camp with a damn pistol?
Pack punch it. Shit's explosive.
When I get you know how long it take to get the fucking ammo? Or the points for that?
I could pull it off. I don't know about you.
It'd be sketchy.
mysteries.
Double points.
I'm Mr. Monkey.
I dare not ask the
others have also seen it. This prey springs within, engulfing the sense of familiarity.
Oh, how about it's like a ghost thing, like Zach can now just follow around anyone he wants.
But that could fuck you up, though.
Exactly.
Yeah, that is actually a rule in one of them. Now I become the troll. CJ!
Sorry, Zach. This is the troll. No.
I like dogs, but not ones on. Too bad it's a dog round.
Oh, bitch.
You know what?
CJ, you're a dick. You can revive me. You can revive me, though, because I'm not. I'm not a threat anymore. That's not fair. I hope you go down, dick.
I was about to, not gonna lie.
Come on, revive me, dude. CJ. Heyman. Dude, Heyman, thank you. Heyman's a true friend. Oh, come on, Heyman, don't be a...
Oh my god, I thought we were gonna do that, Heyman. I was dying. Oh my god.
Yeah, I couldn't get out.
Well, no shit, I was standing in the middle. Thought we couldn't buy a gun, Zach.
I'm a troll now, it doesn't matter.
Bitch,
I'm just basically getting XP now. I'm good with that.
And taking points from me?
Yeah, he's a troll now.
CJ, you're being a dick, dude. Come on, hell. You know how all I have is. CJ stands in the very back corner and then lets me die.
Well, come why on, don't CJ. You stand in the very back corner?
Because I'm not trying to be that much of a dick. I'm just trying to get XP mainly.
Well, obviously he's trying to be that much of a dick, so be that much of a dick back.
True. CJ, please revive me.
Absolutely being that much of a dick. Sorry, man. There are just way too many zombies.
There's not. There's not at all. I could even get in front of you and you revive and pull your gun out.
If I went down, I'd fucking kill you, family.
What the fuck? I'm in the corner now.
Get in the corner, bitch. That's right, get in the corner.
Nobody likes to put baby in a corner.
What are the rules on mule-kicked guns?
Huh?
Can we get mule-kick and get a gun, or no? Help. Oh shit, was it late?
Pretty much.
I
senses great potential. Here, I'll help. 30 minutes later, grenade explodes. Oh shit, was it late?
Oh, I have a troll goblin.
What is that one?
Kill myself with the grenades.
Oh my god. You mean grenades? Am I right? No.
I'm being a troll, I'm going down a bunch.
Man, yeah, making us revive you. Which could get us killed. Well, yeah, it's because you're nicer. I'm more of a dick. Here, I'll help. Oh shit, did I miss?
I've got an evil plan. Oh, lag spike.
It's not
even. Yeah, dude, I'm lagging too.
Here, I'll help.
Throw one grenade. And then just doesn't throw monkeys, asshole.
Huh?
CJ, throw monkeys. Here, I want to see what happens if I pick that up. Hold up, let me see what happens. Dude, you should let me see what happens. That would have been badass.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was that a dick move?
That was much of a dick move.
My thing yet.
Your thing?
Yeah, I got a new gobble. Haven't you noticed they haven't been flying up anymore?
Well, I noticed that.
Dude, I'm stuck. I just pulled out.
Did you just pop the one that causes... Oh no, you threw him up.
What the fuck, dude? This KN-44 is not doing any damage right now. You have to get headshots. Oh, I know what gobble he got.
What gobble
did he get?
In plain sight.
Enlighten me.
No.
Yes.
Oh, do we both have dead wire?
Probably.
Noise.
Thank you.
Though we may not see eye to eye, Nikolai, know this. I possess.
Hey, why still bothered by Itchy Poop's kid?
What?
Yep. An actual band.
Itchy Poop's kid.
Yes.
CJ, throw grenades.
Why should I, bitch?
So you pick mine up. Oh, you're lucky. I'm out. That'd have been funny as hell.
Hi there.
Are you just gonna dump your zombies on us?
That was a dick move. That was cheeky, actually. That was very cheeky. He dumped a bunch.
Zach, you are shit.
That wasn't me!
So shit. Dude, you attract extra zombies and
no,
you shit about
that was
them.
Heyman.
That's why I didn't
that
want
was,
you to come back.
No! That was Heyman!
Oh
that was all
God.
Heyman! That was all Heyman bringing the extra zombies.
We should be able to come back. No, Zach, you just
that
gonna
was
make
Heyman
it so
that said
the
that.
Extra zombies come to me.
No!
So that
Heyman
I die.
Brought up zombies. Heyman brought up zombies.
Suck my dick, Zach.
I'm the champion.
Zach, I'm never, no, not doing this shit today. Plenty of things to do with my life. I'm not fucking wasting it here.
That was not even you, I swear to God.
That was totally me.
That was all I knew. He brought all the zombies.
You had an okay train, but I killed your train not too long after you brought it up. And then later, just like shitloads of zombies just started coming at once after you had left for like,
cause you brought like
a good 45 seconds.
I wouldn't even say it was that long. We went down like right after he brought his train through. That was a complete dick move, dude.
Yes.
You took the crown of being a dick. You took the crown. Oh, I got removed from party. He kicked me. Oh, shit.
Removed from party. Did you just rage quit on us?
He kicked us both. He said, fuck y'all niggas. Tito, go.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
I got two fatal contraptions.
I wish we had all had a different game. What all games does everybody have that we all have? No.
Overwatch, Paragon, Rocket League, Spelunker World, which is shit, Super Meat Boy, Elder Scrolls Online, The Witcher 3, shit,
dang.
Tom Clancy, nope, that's the demo. I have a lot of betas and demos, and a couple of these are PS3 games that I brought forward. Like Diablo, Destiny, Advanced Warfare, Battlefield 4, and Borderlands.
Kind of think about playing.
Until you guys decide, I'm playing Rocket League.
I'll play with you. Why does it say I'm playing in poo-poo?
Uh-uh.